Hi, I'm Rhonda Rex, and welcome to the Campbell County Cooperative Extension Service. This is another Plate It Up Kentucky Proud recipe that I want to share with you today. Today we're going to do fresh corn salad. For the fresh corn salad, you will need 5 ears fresh corn, 1/2 cup of diced red onion, 3 tablespoons of cider vinegar, 3 tablespoons of olive oil, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper, and 1/2 cup of freshly chopped basil. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna first of all start off and let you know that I've kind of prepped my corn. I've boiled my corn for about 4 minutes. And then what I did after that is I put my corn in ice water, and that stops the cooking process. So in my bowl, you can kind of see, and I've already cut it off the cob after I've cooled the corn down and stopped the cooking process. And it's there's about 5 ears of corn in here, so that's what the recipe calls for. So I've cut it off my cob, and it's ready to go. So have it in my bowl there. I'm going to add some onion to it. Okay, and this is red onion. Of course, it's going to give that good color to it. So I'm going to add that. Kind of stir it up. And then what I'm going to do is kind of set that aside, let the flavor kind of blend in together, and then I'm going to pull this over, and I still have a little bit of corn on my spoon, that'll be fine, because I'm going to pour this mixture over my corn anyway. So we're just going to kind of pour this in. This is apple cider vinegar, or cider vinegar. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to pour that in. And then I'm going to use a little bit of olive oil. Okay, and kind of mix it up. And you'll kind of probably see some of my corn kind of fall off in there, and that's okay, because we're going to pour it over our corn. A little bit of salt. Okay, if your diet does not call for salt, your diet plan, so you can just kind of leave that out. But a little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper, gives it good flavor, good color. Okay, and then you just kind of mix that up. This is such an easy salad for summer, gatherings, get-togethers or whatever. So then what you're going to do is going to kind of take all of that, and you're going to pour it over your corn. Make sure you get it good and saturated. Get all of the sauce out. And then you're going to kind of stir that up. Okay. And I think this makes about 10 half-cup servings. So if you are having a large get-together, a large outing, family, friends over for summer get-togethers, then you can certainly double or triple that recipe. This is one of my family's favorites. And then after you do that, you want to kind of put that in the refrigerator and let it chill real good. And then just before serving, what you're going to do is take a little bit of fresh basil. And what I've done is just kind of cut my basil into little thin slices. And again, you can use however much you want. I like a lot of basil. Calls for about 1/2 cup, I think. So you can just kind of stir that around. Get that good flavor, get that green, red, and yellow color mixed together. Just a nice, nice salad. Tastes so delicious together. If you'd like a copy of this recipe, please call our Campbell County office at 859-572-2600, or you can go on our website at campbell.ca.uky.edu. Join us again for another Plate It Up segment.